Hey guys, do for anyone here. I'm gonna explain to you how to unlock Broly and Bardock in Dragon Ball Xenoverse. What you basically need is you need to get all 5 of the Chan Chasm Crystal Shards. You can get those through the offline parallel quests, and you'll see in the rewards section different numbers for each shard. You gotta obtain all different 5, and then you can go back to Trunks and he will give you about 3 or 4 new missions to do, and it will unlock you Broly and Bardock. Follow me on Twitch, guys. Do for Awin. No space. Have a good one.